Now to the Belvidere 3A Regional. Belvidere North faced Sycamore. Sycamore starting pitcher Ethan Storm dominated this game. He gets Preston Sewell on a strikeout. No double play on the throw to first, though. Then Storm will get Jake Olbert for his ninth and final strikeout of the game. Storm allowed only one hit. The Spartans defeated the Blue Thunder 2-0 for a regional championship.